long time to get to this place. And now that I'm here, no one could ever erase the joy that I feel way down deep inside.
Is writing easy for you?
It's sort of like an athlete I look at. I watch, say, Michael Jordan play, and he makes it look quite easy. But we never see all those hours and hours and hours of years of practice beforehand. So when people ask me if Precious was difficult, well, certainly it was a subject matter. And, you know, we have a semi-literate character telling us the story. But a lot of the difficulty was writing all of those pages of original material before I got this opportunity. And the difficulties, I mean, I felt so much like her. I felt so far away from the opportunity to express my voice. And so all of those years made writing it a little bit easier, in that I could relate to her mindset and her being invisible. At the end, one of the most difficult parts too was saying goodbye to her. So I do think all writing is difficult, particularly that Death Valley called the second act. But I think that we often start writing well before those pages appear on our screen. And a lot of the art we respond to comes from some degree of pain. Plenty of people have had it harder than I have. I had a loving family, and I always ate and had a bed to sleep on and everything. But, you know, when your soul is striving for something for so long, there's a lot to learn from that.
Did you ever consider giving up?
It was a very long journey from when I got my first movie camera as a 14-year-old and then went to film school, and that huge gap between film school and Precious. And I took a lot of jobs that had nothing to do with film, but I never stopped studying and writing. And there were days when I thought life would be so much easier if I just gave up and got a normal job. And every time that thought popped into my head, it got kicked out of my head by another thought, which is it would be a form of death, actually. And it's a beautiful thing to want to create, but it can also be a curse because there are so few opportunities. So I just sort of kept going and trying everything, knocked on every door and kept trying at night. And through all those years and odd jobs, even though they were at times sort of difficult, I felt very distant from my dream, they were also helpful because they were all experiences that I've been collecting in the back of my mind. And when I have a chance to, with writing, what is more valuable than that?
Have you found that contacts have been helpful in your career at all?
The contacts have been helpful in my career in, I think, an unusual way, in that there are some people who are established in the industry. They may know you or your family for quite a long time, and you might think, well, they'll definitely help me. As soon as I've got the script together, they'll look at it and they'll put me on, so to speak. But I've found that there are no guarantees and you don't know who will help you. In this case, a stranger helped me. And what I learned from that was to try everything, quite simply. And there's something good about trying everything too, that journey, which makes, there's so many things learned along the way when unexpected things happen, disappointments happen, pleasant surprises happen. And so, and it also adds to the creative element too. So ultimately, very simply, what I've learned so far is just to try everything.